prophecy is real. Indeed, God speaks. There are some people too who are gifted with the gift of prophecy, and others who are prophets. They are not the same. But prophecy is just to encourage, comfort, and exhort people. But if someone has got, or someone has been called into the office of a prophet, then the person has the ability to have revelations. And the person can prophesy, but he can do more than just prophesy. And that is, the person may have the gift of the word of knowledge, the gift of the word of wisdom, the gift of discerning, the discerning of spirits, and also the gift of interpretation at times. With the gift of wisdom and the gift of word of knowledge, the person should be able to see. That is, the gift of knowledge gives you the ability to see visions, the ability to have special dreams, to perceive or have insight into situations. And then the gift of the word of knowledge will give you the ability to understand revelations. Without these gifts, somebody cannot be called to the office of a prophet. And unfortunately, some people who have the gift of prophecy have assumed the role of prophets. And they are those people who come out with some sort of false prophecies. We are praying that people who are functioning in the prophetic will subject themselves to training. There are many theological seminaries and colleges in the country. If they will humble themselves and attend such institutions, God will strengthen their gift, and their gifts will become beneficial into the country instead of bringing dooms.